Spletna trgovina www.wfc.si. Boksarske rokavice, MMA rokavice, zaščitna oprema in ostala športna oprema za vse borilne veščine. Obiščite nas na www.wfc.si.
In ostalo nam je še zadnje dejanje nocojšnjega borilnega spektakla WFC 15. Zadnja borba za šampionski pas kategorije do 84 kg. MMA, 3x5 minut, pokrovitelj Olimp Sport Nutrition, vodilna športna prehrana, ki jo v Sloveniji dobite na spletni strani proteini.si. V modrem kotu iz Bulgarije, 23 let, 84 kg, 186 cm, 10 zmag, 3 porazi, Svetlozar Savov! In njegov nasprotnik v boju za šampionski pas, jasno iz Slovenije, 29 let, 84 kg, 185 cm, 4 zmage, 1 poraz. Bor Playbor Bratovž! In tudi v zadnjem dejanju WFC številka 15, sodnik Grant Waterman.
Well, this is our ultimate bout this evening, and by ultimate I mean this
okay,
is going
guys,
to be
any questions for me?
Clash.
Protect yourselves at all times, listen to my
Svetlozar
words of command at all
Savov
times. If I tell you to stop, stop.
Takes
keep the fight away from the ropes.
Bratovž.
Touch gloves,
for the WFC
get ready for
middleweight
war.
Title. WFC MMA rules, 3 5-minute rounds. Well, Savov fights
here
out of
go.
The...
You ready? You ready? Let's
very,
go.
Very respected CBS respect in Bulgaria. Bratovž just coming back from the US, where he's done training at top team, and Svetlozar Savov, a ground specialist. Bratovž won't like it on the mat, a ground and pound specialist. He's gonna look to his power, but he's picked up some skills, and it's those skills that are gonna be decisive in this face-off. Savov, ranked by Sherdog as one of the most up-and-coming European fighters. Bratovž, of course, taking this very seriously. An aggressive fighter, Bratovž. Savov, cool as ice, a real technician. And if Bratovž doesn't get the upper hand very quick, then the energy level might drain. the range of tactics might drain and Savov might get the upper hand. So being held in close guard, Savov trying to fight his way through the hands. Locked on by Bratos. And this is good work from the ground. Locks the legs on. Had the triangle, lost it. Bratos allowing Savov to slip into side control. Savov gets the guillotine, and this is submission territory. This is Savov's office. He's got the left arm in the choke, but left it. Now he's got the guillotine on. Can he do it? There's the tap out. Well, the Bulgarians in beastly form tonight. That was absolutely awesome. Savov took the game right out of Bor Bratovž. Bratovž would have loved it to have stayed stand up. Couldn't make it work. Great performance from Svetlozar. Unfortunate night for Bor, but a real step up for Bratovž here.
U zadnji deveti borbi nocojšnjega WFC številka 15 je v boju za šampionski pas zaradi predaje nasprotnika postal prvak v verziji WFC Svetlozar Savov.
And that's the win. And that's where the smart money went tonight.
Za šampionski pas, great performance. Pas predaja, I hope you've enjoyed watching. WFC Zlatko Mahić.
The belt presented by WFC president.
Също така искам да благодаря на всички мои приятели, близки, роднини, на родителите ми. На баща ми имаше преди два дни рожден ден. Тази победа я посвещавам на него. Също така искам да поздравя един много специален за мен човек. Той знае кой е. Благодаря ви!
Če ste ga razumeli ali tudi ne, še en aplavz za prvaka kategorije do 84 kg, Svetlozarja Savova.
Če želiš biti najboljši, treniraj z najboljši. WFC spletna trgovina. www.wfc.si. Boksarske rokavice, MMA rokavice, zaščitna oprema in ostala športna oprema za vse borilne veščine. Obiščite nas na www.wfc.si.